Evening, folks. Dog walker with you. We're in Ironbridge, in Telford, and we're by the Bartlett Memorial, which used to be a water fountain, but it no longer supplies water. It's a memorial to Reverend John Bartlett. Right, we're here because I've been out on an evening walk with Diane. I'm not sure if I said, but it's the 26th of September 2019, and I've decided to stop and have myself a cuppa while I'm out. So I got my stove with me over there, I'll bring you back in a minute. Right, we're back. I've got the new stove with me tonight. Run out of coffee, so I'm having to have instant tea. With sweetener. Right, the Bartlett Memorial is just off Ironbridge Bank, which is up over the wall there, and off Waterloo Street in Ironbridge. Like I said, we're in Ironbridge in Telford. I and Diane is buying up that way somewhere. I don't know how well you can see or hear me, but yeah, we've been for a walk, and we've been through the beaches field and lodge field, both wildlife sites, and we've walked up through Ironbridge to the spot where we are now by the Bartlett Memorial, just off Waterloo Street and Madeley Road. Bit of a funny place for the memorial to have been moved to, because all there is down below us that way is a pay and display car park. Right then, I don't know if you can see, but the kettle's boiling. It's not whistling, mind you. So anyway, the steam, so that's good. Right then, folks. Cheers, everyone. Let the stove cool down while I have my drink, then that's us on our way again. Okay then, folks. Just put that on the bench there. Give you one last look round. There's Diane. And that in front is the memorial for Reverend Bartlett. And I'll say bye for now, and I'll catch you in the next one.